is Talha Jalil Khan. Welcome to Ibrahim's Biology. The today's topic is cloning. What is cloning? Cloning is a photocopy of an organism. I am an organism. And I am making a photocopy of mine. If I make the photocopy of mine, the photocopy will call as the clone of mine. Is this the marker? Here is the marker. Let's suppose this marker is manufactured from this one. So this will known as the clone of this one. This is the concept of cloning. Make a photocopy of organism. Or another definition is make a whole organism from a single cell. Make a whole organism from a single cell. This is another definition of cloning. Now, what is the mechanism of cloning? It's a very simple concept. Take and fertilize female egg cell. Here is the cell. Here is the female nucleus. The egg or the nucleus of the egg. Destroy that nucleus with the help of laser light. Destroy that nucleus with the help of laser light. Here a cell, let's suppose this is my cell. This is my cell, Talha Khan's cell. So destroy the nucleus of female egg cell, remove the nucleus of my cell, insert the nucleus of my cell into the female egg cell. Put that female egg cell into the womb of female. The baby produces and the baby has the same genetic makeup of mine. This will be the photocopy. He is the photocopy of mine. So this is the basic concept of cloning. Take a female egg cell, destroy the nucleus of female egg cell, remove the nucleus of my cell, put the nucleus into the female egg cell and put that cell, that transed egg cell into the womb of female, and the female produces a baby. The baby will be the photocopy of mine. This is the basic concept of cloning. Female egg cell, destroy the nucleus, put the nucleus of my cell into the female egg cell. Female egg cell produces the baby. This will be the, he will be the photocopy of mine. This is the concept of cloning. If you like my video, subscribe my channel. If you want to have a special lecture on a special topic, then kindly comment that topic. Thank you very much. Allah Hafiz.